you want a drink? I want a big drink. I want a drink that has a very big, high, kind of outrageously large percentage alcohol content. I want to drown my sorrows. No, I want to drown you. I want to damage your interior organs. You should be punished for your despicable views. You should have a pint of something deadly like absinthe or meth.
I prefer port.
You. Port. You want port.
If you're offering.
Now.
Yeah, it's late.
It's 9 o'clock.
Exactly.
You should get out more.
I know.
Since when did you drink port? What are you, French? All these revelations, I thought we were best friends. What? What?
Funny. Best friends.
Oh.
Wait, I thought you were... You know, like, really only small children have best. But you're...
Bethany?
No, okay, best friends, fine. Yep. Have you done something with the carpet in here? Lovely pattern.
You don't think we are?
We've only known each other 3 years.
What's that got to do with it?
Don't get me wrong, we have a good time. We get on, but I mean, well...
What?
I have lots of friends.
I don't have a port glass.
A wine glass is fine.
A wine glass of port. That's what you want.
No, a normal amount of...
I thought I had the drinking problem.
I don't mean you should fill the glass. Just...
Except, of course, actually, I don't. I don't have a drinking problem. That's just what you tell me.
Come on. I didn't mean a drinking problem. Just that sometimes you like a drink and that's fine. But when you do, there's another and another and things get, you know, dropped. Like ornaments and manners.
Okay, so you want a wine glass of port, which will hopefully give you liver disease, and I'll obviously have a pint of tequila because I have that drinking problem, the advantage of which will be that I'll be then incapable of calling an ambulance when you choke on your vomit, because from where I'm standing, either of those two endings, slow liver failure or sleepy vomit, is about what you deserve. Since our country is about to slaughter thousands of people in the Middle East, and since you couldn't be bothered to do a fucking thing about it, well, whoop-de-shit, let's both have the biggest amount of booze we ever had. Yes, this could be fun. Back in a minute.